In this movie, we'll run the energy evaluation and get familiar with energy model review. Let's start the analysis. Activate the BEM 3D view in the navigator. We can also run the evaluation from 2D, but for better performance, it's recommended to switch to the 3D window. Activate the Design, Energy Evaluation, Energy Model Review menu command. The automatic model geometry analysis turns the ArchiCAD Building Information Model, so-called BIM, automatically into a building energy model, so-called BEM. ArchiCAD analyzes the visible structures and openings according to their orientations and positions relative to the zones that represent the internal spaces, then automatically generates the space boundaries. After finishing the analysis, the Energy Model Review palette appears. Here we can see the structural and opening lists in two separate tab pages. The generated space boundaries make up the content of these lists. Let's quickly go through the available functions of the palette. The first icon from the left in the top left corner of the palette is the Show Selected Item in 3D that switches the model to 3D and helps you to identify the building components. The second icon from the left is the Energy Model Review options. By clicking the third Energy Model Update Options icon, it brings up the Update Energy Model Review and Zones Update commands. These will ensure that the energy model reflects the up-to-date state of the ArchiCAD model after you alter something on your model. We can add the basic data for analysis by clicking the Additional Data Inputs icon in the top right corner of the palette. Here you can define the environment settings, climate data, operation profiles, building systems, energy source factors, and energy cost. In the bottom right corner of the dialog, click the Start Energy Simulation to run the energy evaluation. The Energy Model Review palette offers a clear overview and easy-to-use interface.